How dull it is to pause, to make an end, to rust unburnished, not to shine in use. Come, my friends, 'tis not too late to seek a newer world. Alfred Lord Tennyson.
This year, the farewell program of Batch 43 thematically incorporates North of Rise theory of genre, which corresponds with the human response to the cyclic transformation of four seasons, demarcating four literary genres, and the Roman myth of Janus, emblematic of passage, doorway, and slash or transition. Life's passing through trials and tribulation resonates the cyclic motion of change and thus embodies and circulates the tragic, comic, romantic, and ironic rasa of life. This is not a farewell. Today's farewell program is an arrangement for you from all of us, as you have maintained the excellence of the department for the last 5 years.
A very good afternoon, everyone. This is Shafin from Batch 44.
And Suraiya from Batch 45.
Have the honor to welcome you all. We have amongst us our distinguished teachers and honorable chairperson, Professor Dr. Liza Nasreen, Professor Dr. Mohammad Munirizaman, Professor Ahmed Reza, Professor Mashur Shahid Hussain, Ms. Sabira Sultana, Associate Professor, Mr. Kazi Ashrafuddin, Associate Professor, Ms. Shumana Gupta, Assistant Professor, Mr. Mohammad Afazuddin, Assistant Professor. We have amongst us Mr. Manmohan Jaffer, Associate Professor. Today's program is chaired by the Chairperson of Department of English, Professor Dr. Liza Nasreen. I would like to humbly request our honorable teachers and honorable chairmen to join us on the stage.